then guys, welcome back to another edition on DJB Family Brown Guys, and thank you for the 60 people who watched my video yesterday. Thank you very much, thank you. I appreciate everybody who watched my video yesterday and the comments I just said. Thank you guys. Right then, start off with some music, and then like we normally do, we go into a little bit of a chat, and yeah, so introduction guys, so please come back in a minute for the main blog. So thank you for coming back, love you guys, thank you. Right then, it's music time, and then chat time. So to a Sunday on my channel. Right then, like I said, first thing I want to do is thank everybody who watched my video yesterday, and I want to thank all the Belfry lot as well guys, thank you very much. I've been told you watch my videos, and if you do watch my videos guys, I appreciate it, I do appreciate it. I've realised this morning, I went to bed last night with 120 subscribers, and I got up this morning with 124. So whoever else has subscribed to my channel, thank you very much. Please keep subscribing to my channel guys, let's get this channel higher. I know it was all about Stephen Airdrop yesterday, but the guy's an absolute legend and is my best mate in the world, and like I say, I've got his back, he's got my back. So that's all I'm gonna say about that today, because I don't wanna cause any trouble anymore guys. So this is a happy blog. Right then, what's coming up on this channel? Right, there's gonna be an ice bucket challenge when the weather's better, when it gets hotter. There will be a meetup when COVID's finished. I'm not gonna meet up yet because it's not right. If, and like I say, you see me in town, come and say hello guys. Please, please, please come and say hello. And smash the thumbs up for me as well guys, because I know I get thumbs down on my videos, and we're not gonna go into why I get thumbs down on my videos. After yesterday, talking to Steve and talking to Anthony, I decided now, I'm not gonna be nasty on my channel anymore, because I've got my haters, and I know who the haters are, but at the end of the day is, I'm not going to fight anymore. There is no point in fighting. It's 2021, guys, yeah? If people want to go on the past, go on the past. So you do what you want, and whatever. But like I say, is, like I said, after I had a few chats yesterday with a few people, like Steve, Sammy Joe, Anthony. That's all I need, guys. That's all I need. I've got my people who know me. I've got my true friends who know me, yeah? And if people, it's not gonna sound harsh, but people wanna move on and go off with somebody else, you go off with somebody else, because I ain't interested. I am not interested. Not interested. Yeah. So, let's put that one to rest, yeah? I'm not gonna be holding on here, because it's not right, okay? So, we've got sorted that bit out. The next thing I want to do is what you're going to look forward to in 2021, guys. Right? One, there's going to be an ice bucket challenge. Two, there's going to be a drinking competition on live on Facebook or Instagram. There's going to be a lot more chats about things, what's happening, and yeah, so there's going to be a lot more things what are happening on this channel. There's going to be a lot more. Now I'm getting more subscribers. There's going to be more things. I'm going to do a cinnamon challenge. I'm going to do custard bombs and show people what custard bombs are. I'm going to, what other things? Right there, guys. Let me go and get it. Right, one of the other things we're going to do is the horseradish challenge. So, get a spoonful of it. Yeah, so, horseradish. Right, there's a spoonful. So, we're going to do more challenges like that. So, we're going to do horseradish challenge. We're going to do English mustard. We're doing all, so in the comments today, put what you want to see me do. So, got horseradish, got English mustard in there, got French mustard in there, got Dijon mustard in there. So, put in the comment what you want me to do, yeah. And all I can say is thank you for coming back for my video, and thank you to my 124 subscribers. And if you do see me in Ipswich tomorrow, please come up and say hello. Please come up. And please talk to me. Right then, let's finish with some music. Come back in a second. Right then, guys. Keep washing your hands. Keep sanitising your hands. Keep rubbing your hands. And Happy New Year. Happy 2021. Thank you to families. Thank you to that side of the family. That side of the family. Thank you, Eardrops, as well. Thank you, Nancy and Grandads. Love you all, guys. And thank you for coming back for my video. Please come back tomorrow for another video on DJB Family Brand Boards. Like I say, keep right on. Keep right on, who knows it. And to all you Villa fans, you're all right, I've got to admit. But keep right on, guys. Thank you. Sammy Joe, you're a legend. Stephen Eardrop, I love you, bro. Anthony, you're a good lad. Thank you for your support, you lot. Thank you. Please come back for another video, guys. So, thank you very much. And let's go out with a bang, like we normally do. What we got next? Right, guys, thank you for coming back. Please come back tomorrow for another brand new video on DJB Family Brand. I'm going to put it on Facebook in a minute about it coming on. You want to add me on Facebook in this corner up here. You want to add me on YouTube in this corner. TikTok in the bottom corner. And to certain people who are on my channel, I've changed my number. So if you want my number, inbox me on here and I'll give you my new mobile number. Thank you, guys, for watching. Love every one of you. Thank you.